Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to enable or disable the archive log mode option in the Oracle database. It works in the same 10G, 11G or 12C. So my database is running. Single instance. First I will check the name of the database. Database name is db200. Now check that the database is running in archive log mode or not. To check, we have two options. One is from OS and second from the database. From OS we can check with the same command with arc. Now look, it's showing a single line. That means arc archive, it's single line, so that means archive log mode is not enabled and the database is in NoArchive Log mode. Second, you can check it from the database. Archive log list. Look, this log mode is no archive mode, and the archive destination, it is the location where archiver process will save the archive files. To check database in archive log mode node, we have another command also. So log underscore mode from v dollar database. Select log mode from v dollar database. See, the database is in no archive log mode. Now I will enable this option and move the database in archive log mode option. To move a database from no archive log mode to archive log mode, first if the database is not running or if you can do the shutdown, then take a whole backup of the database and then now first I will select the location where I will save the files. Alter system set log underscore chiv archive dash underscore one equals to you must create first this directory, otherwise without creating the directory you will receive an error. So here the file name is 5/db200. Look, we are using log archive destination 1 because this is the first location where archive processor will save the archive log files. We can save multiple copies of archive files up to 31 locations. So I am just using the first as same. You can use the same 31 options. System altered. Now shut down the database. So first you will check that this is changed. Okay, same command, archive log list. Now it is changed. Use it open archive log db200. Now shut down the database. Shut down. Start this database in mount mode. And change the database, alter database archive archive log. Now database altered. Now open this database, alter database open. Now check the select archive log. List. See the database log mode is archive mode and archive destination is this. Now see another thing also. Here now it is showing multiple files, the database name. That means the database is in archive log mode. If database is not in the archive log mode, you will see only dead line, only this single line. Now see the another thing also, alter ytc switch log file. Now I am forcing the system to write the archive log file to see that we have changed the log archive log mode and the database is saving the archive log files. Now go to the location ll/db1arc log db2. Here you see the file, it is this one, 352 times 352. This is the file write down during the log file, redo log switch. So here the name of the file depend on the scenario or the options we are using. We can set these options in the parameter file. First is, this is the percentile t for thread, this is thread, and this percentile is for sick, and this is the reset log id. You will see the multiple archive log files, the reset log id is same. The thing will change is the thread and the sequence number. So that means our database is working fine. Now I am again turning back the system to the no archive log mode. So first take a full backup of the database so that you can easily if you receive any problem or saw any problem, then you can change the, you can do the recovery. That's why. Now again I am connecting with the database. Now trending back to the system to the NoArchive Log mode is very easy. Just shut down the system and change the alter database NoArchive Log. That's it, nothing else. Shut down. Database shut down, just exit. Start the database in mount mode. And change the database archive log mode. No ARC log. That's it. The database is now in again no archive log mode. Also see the parameter file of this. Create p file from sp file. DBS less 80. Now look at here. Log archive test one. This is the same location we used. If you want, if the database is not running, you can just do the manual entry here, same as, and that's it. And this is the archive log format. This decides the name of the file. Percentile T, percentile S, percentile R. There are other options also. You can use the time also. So here percentile T is again denoting the thread. Percentile S for sequence and the percentile R for the reset log. You can do the entry in the parameter file also, and again start the database with parameter file.